Christ revealed as God's servant. John kept objecting and said, "I ought to be baptized by you. Why have you come to me?" Jesus answered, "For now this is how it should be, because we must do all God wants us to do." Then John agreed. So Jesus was baptized. And as soon as he came out of the water, the sky opened and he saw the Spirit of God coming down on him like a dove. Then a voice from heaven said,
"This is my own dear Son, and I am pleased with him."